नहीं थैंक यू मिस्टर रोहित, आई एम एट दरगाह, आई एम एट द दरगाह ऑफ फखरुद्दीन शाह बाबा, आई बीन अ वेरी गुड, आई हैव हैड अ ग्रेट कनेक्शन विद दिस दरगाह एंड आई दिस दरगाह इज ऑन माही एंड द ब्यूटी ऑफ दिस दरगाह इज इट्स ऑन द मेन रोड एंड लॉट ऑफ फिल्म पर्सनैलिटीज, I don't name them. They come here and they do khidmatgari, that is cleaning the dargah inside. I've seen them, but I've not shot their pictures or anything. It doesn't look right. And really, this dargah, as you can see, this dargah has a sandal where all the rafai sit here, and they all. The rafais, they do all their rakib. You know, body piercing and everything. But last couple of years, because of the pandemic and because of my heart problem, I have not been able to come and shoot this. But this is a very important dargah. And I must tell you another thing about this dargah. When the Uras of Makhdoom Shah Baba is on, when the sandal comes in to pay the offerings to the holy sin of Makhdoom Shah Baba, the first thing they have to do is they have to come and pay the respect to this Baba Fakhruddin Shah, who was very closely connected to Makhdoom Shah Baba. And there's another dargah in the sea. You can go into a lane, it's called Khizar Baba. His dargah is in the water. And low tide you can access it, but if it's a high tide you can't see it. And Khizar Baba was the teacher of Makhdoom Shah Baba, I'm told, Arabic teacher. He is a holy sage, very famous, and that once upon a time, the water around that area had become sweet. So there was lot of people coming there, Hindus, Muslims, everybody. And the beauty of Sufism is it accepts everyone. When you walk into Sufism dargah or the holy saint tells you to come with your religion and walk with your religion, but take a bit of sweetness, and that sweetness is called humanity. There is no hate. There is no hate in Sufism. And I'm not talking about Sufism that people talk on Twitter and Facebook and all. This Sufism that I shoot is on ground level, grassroots Sufism. My first encounter with Sufism, right in the beginning in 2004-2005, I must tell you guys, was an Englishman. His name was John Dixon. He was a poet, I was a poet. We were on Poem Hunter. And he used to defend me from all these racist poets, you know, who used to attack me. I was thrown away from that side. But he was a follower of Mevlana, that is the Turkish Order of Konya. And he was crazy about Sufism. English man, mind you. John Dixon. He was known as Howling Dervish. Howling Dervish. And he was a great poet. He and another poet, David Hazel, they were planning to come to Mumbai. And they wanted to, they wanted to see Sufism, Ajmer Sharif and all the things that I used to post. Those earlier days of my internet. Interneting. Now what happened was, when John Dixon was supposed to come, he wanted me to come to Turkey, and he used to treat me like his Khalifa of the Mevlana Sufi order. That's the first order I was connected to. But before he could come here to Mumbai and taste the Sufism of India, he died. He died, and that was the end of the story for me. I've never forgotten him. And so, this is the first time I'm discussing about him. John Dixon Halling Darvish. You could Google, search for it, and you will. He has a son and he has a daughter. We were connected. I was connected with his daughter on Facebook, but then I've deleted my Facebook account. So this is the dargah. It's an amazing dargah. The people are having the iftar. I am not fasting because I am dependent on insulin. For 6 months, I have to take my heart medicines. So this is it. Now from here I will cut across a lane from there a little ahead and then reach Makhdoom Shah Baba's dargah, and from there I shall take a bus and then return home. I walked all the way from Bandra to Mahim. So this is the dargah and the people are having iftar. So thanks a lot. चलो सर जा रहा हूँ मैं
जी सर जा रहे हो
हाँ कुछ पब्लिक को दुआ दे दीजिए
इंशाल्लाह अल्लाह सबका बेहतर करेगा रमजान का महीना रमजान मुबारक ठीक है
सो दिस इज द दरगाह ऑफ फखरुद्दीन शाह बाबा देयर आर फ्यू दरगाह इन मुंबई दैट आई हैव बीन गोइंग टू फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल मखदूम शाह बाबा देन फखरुद्दीन शाह बाबा Because these are both connected to the Rafais. The Rafai Silsila of Shansawali. Then Ismail Shah Baba used to go there, but I had some problem with the Babas and the Dhuni. So I completely moved away from the last 2-3 years. I've never gone to Ismail Shah Baba. But the most important one is Abdul Rahman Shah Baba Qadri's Dargah that I visit whenever I'm in Dongri. My earliest connection. Thank you. My earliest connection was with Baudin Shah Baba at Liberty. But I haven't gone there for many years now. That time I was staying in Kulaba. And this is the lane that is leading to Makhdoom Shah Baba. The sandal of Fakhruddin Shah Baba passes through this lane. ये 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 गली का ये भैया ये गली का क्या नाम है
हाँ
नहीं नहीं नाम क्या है गली का
वांझावाड़ी
या दिस इज नोन एज वांझावाड़ी फ्रॉम दिस लेन आई शुड कट अक्रॉस I should cut across to Makhdoom Shah Baba's Dargah. Fakhruddin Shah Baba's Dargah is really amazing if you are a photographer shooting Sufism and body piercing like I do and living with them. And I've been shooting the Rafais for the last 25 years. I used to sit with them. I used to come here bare feet. Thank you, Akshay. Thank you, Hasi. Because of the lockdown and the pandemic, there isn't much crowds, but there are few fruit shops and fruit stalls. There are a lot of beggars in this lane.
ये बनाओ मखदूम शाह बाबा का रास्ता इधर है, मखदूम शाह बाबा का दरगाह इधर सीधा।
Oh yeah, there is, but most of them are closed here. Yeah. Most of them are closed. Most of the shops selling naan kathai and khakda, my favorite is khakda, all closed. The only few hawkers are there because of iftar. And now I'm walking towards Makhdum Shah Baba's dargah. And every building has a poster, no mask, no entry. No mask, no entry. Hi Saeed, how are you? How's your fasting going on? This is the place that fascinates me. This is a place that really fascinates me. I shoot it a lot. It's like a Bhoot Bangla. There's a lot of Muslim women begging. Really sad and tragic. But before the pandemic, this lane where I'm going is known as the cow gully of Mahim. There were a lot of food stalls, but all that has changed completely. My friend Saqib stays here. He's the khadim of Makhdum Shah Baba's dargah. Okay, Purnia मैंने कभी देखा नहीं भाई, मैं कभी बिहार नहीं गया हूँ, बट मैंने शत्रुघ्न सिन्हा साहब के कपड़े बनाए हैं, आज 40 साल हो गया, उनकी फैमिली के साथ बहुत करीबी रिश्ता है, तो वही मेरा एक बिहारी कनेक्शन है। और छठ पूजा मैं बहुत शूट करता था बम्बई में, संजय निरुपम साहब का। तो नाउ आई हैव कम टू द खाओ गली and now I am heading towards the dargah, that is Mahim dargah, you can see at the end. Dilli kis Dilli hai na ye
ji? Haan Dilli sir,
this is Dilli, the most famous dish, amazing dish, you should try. The Tilli wala at Bandra, he met with an accident and he broke his legs, so he stopped making Tilli. But this lane during normal times is amazing. It's known as Khao Gali of Mahim Dargah lane. This road leads to the dargah. There's not much crowd here because everybody is indoor. There are some stalls selling food, hawkers. So this lane has a lot of beggars, all invoking the holy saint Makhdum Shah Baba, Ya Makhdum, तेरे दरबार में है धूम। और गरीब कहता है दिला दे बंबई में एक रूम। At my house, we have one of the finest iftar. My wife is a beautiful cook, and my daughter-in-law.